I think it's starting. Oh,
yes.
There it goes.
Hi everyone, this is Rome.
And Adio.
And this is
Chrome Radio
Vlog.
So we're driving again.
Yeah.
Same
neighborhood.
Yes.
Different direction.
No, it's the same.
No, we were coming this way. We were at Dad's traffic lights.
Oh yeah, because you did something. You called me some other name and I got upset, so I refused to let you talk.
What bag did you end up buying?
I bought one that we never looked at before.
No, we never looked at. She bought it without me.
Sorry. I'm also chewing gum, so I think I, like, did some rude things with my mouth towards the camera screen. Yeah, I did buy one without Rome. My bad. It's so pretty, though. It's a Kate Spade bag.
Who's that? It's like David Spade's bag?
No, it's like some designer. Dude, it's not as big as I thought I was going to get, which is nice though, but it still fits like what I want to be.
High?
No, I'm feel fine. What I want to be in there.
Ooh,
doggy!
Dog.
Oh, little puppy.
Show him.
Hi, puppy. Oh, here's a dog. I don't know if you saw it. Oh,
probably not.
Sorry. Yeah, I want a dog.
You have a dog.
I know. I have a really cute puppy. He's so
she
cute.
She has a real good puppy that has shrinkage.
This is my dog.
This is my dog.
This is Adio's puppy. His name is Apache.
This is Adio. And that's her doggy.
Apache.
His name is Apache.
I'm not turning here.
He's a little Bichon poo. A Bichon Frise mixed with a poodle. He's so cute.
Are you speaking words? Bichon Frise is a real thing?
It's a French. He's a, like,
oh,
a French
poodle
breed. I almost said brand. No, for Bichon Frise is a different type of, like, it's separate dog, because he's a poodle mix.
Because in Japanese, Bishonen is like boy or something, like a pretty boy. Yeah.
He is a pretty boy.
Hey!
He's a pretty boy.
Yeah.
My dad cuts his hair every night sometimes.
Every night?
Just for fun. I think my dad likes to cut his hair.
Like for a chia pet or like a bonsai garden.
Basically. Sometimes he's just sitting back there cutting his hair and I'm like, what are you doing? He's like, just cutting Apache. Just cutting his hair.
Yeah.
We're going to Costco.
What are we going to do?
We are going to buy ingredients for a cake.
Oh yeah.
And some snacks, cause I want some chips.
Yeah, they have chips there. Oh. And well, hopefully we can get in.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Hopefully. Yeah, sneak into Costco.
All right, this is a question that I'm going to pose. Should we pose it now or should we pose it later?
Pose it now.
What kind of computer? I'm looking into a new laptop because I plan on going to continue my education next year.
My head is so cut off.
No, it's
move
not.
Move the angle around. No, don't, not just, okay.
Oh, motion sickness. I feel like your head's not cut off. What do you mean?
That's fine. I, you know what? I can't even see, so maybe I'm just making it up.
My head's cut off.
Don't cut your head off.
All right, I'm going to put my neck out like this. Yeah, so I want to buy a new laptop.
Make it fancy when you're talking. It's easy.
What?
You want to buy a new laptop.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Why laptops? Comment down below what laptop you have and if you like it.
And what model of the laptop.
And the serial number.
Because some models, not so great. I've learned this the hard way.
Adio and I are at Costco. I made it in. Adio is just loving the samples.
I'm eating fish oil.
Oh, still? That's right. So am I, actually.
100% fat free, all natural.
Okay, Chrome. This is Adio's favorite snack.
This is my favorite food. Not my snack. My favorite
food. Favorite food.
One of my favorite foods. It's the Kraft mac and cheese. I don't like Velveeta. I like Kraft. Spokesperson for Kraft. Okay. Oh man, I'm so excited. I'm getting my snack on. Even though I just had
Rope
lunch.
Samples.
Just had lunch at Rome's.
Yeah, I made chicken and I baked the sweet potato. I fed her. But not as much as I usually do.
My hair's looking awfully good today.
You look good.
You didn't seem like you meant it when you said that.
I mean,
ooh.
I'm trying to control this cart.
Cholula, I can do the cart. I'm really good at carts.
I like the cart.
Oh. Keeping you safe?
Yeah.
This is
okay, I'm gonna try this. What was this? Is this good?
This is good. It's like spicy. Good, right?
Mm-hmm. It's from a can.
I can't believe it came from a can.
ate it with the jerky.
Tastes good, right? With the jerky?
Mm.
Yeah. The jerky I like a lot, too.
Mm-hmm.
I used to like these huge things of jerky.
So good.
I don't get to go to Costco often because I don't have a Costco card. My uncle has one, and he goes with my parents, but I don't like going with them because it's kind of boring to go with my parents and my uncle.
Yeah, you gotta come at a certain time when the samples are
out. Oh, there are always samples when my parents go.
What?
I don't know, we always...
We go during rush hour. That's when
no, we always hit samples. That's the coconut oil I bought. Questions I want to ask. Oops, there are people here. What are the free grocery stores that you like to have free samples at?
I like Costco.
I really like Whole Foods because I feel like you're getting quality food for free.
They're watching
free.
Whole Foods when I get free samples.
Oh, they are, but I still get them.
I think so.
And Mariano's. Actually, there's this store that you may not know about because it's only in 3 states, but it's called Mariano's.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey,
and
is
it's
it
really
sour
good.
Cream or is this yogurt?
It's real sour cream.
Oh.
So they gave me like a huge Vienna hot dog the other day, like
a
free big, like extra long one for. A free sample.
You make me want to get hot dogs.
But I guess my question is, what kind of stores do you like? Alright, so we are done. Finally done
shopping. Yeah, we're
shopping.
Done shopping.
We got a lot of stuff.
We did not as much as usual.
We didn't get snacks, though.
We didn't.
We stopped. We stopped ourselves.
But...
We curbed our snack addiction.
Yeah.
My snack addiction,
but
actually.
But there weren't that many snacks there, nor were there many snacks at the dollar store.
I have decided to go on a workout plan, and that's what...
Not Kanye's.
Maybe Kanye's. Alright! Well, time to go now. Chrome Radio!
Chrome Radio!